Hi everybody, welcome back. You're with Makashi. We're playing Europa Universalis 4 here as Portugal. Episode 84, I think, of my playthrough. I'm going to try and stop with the numbers because it just doesn't make sense for me to try and remember it all the time when I'm recording. I'm plodding on, taking out Mali. So we've basically got a prestige train in the middle here with these four provinces. Oh, you little fucks. Naughty. And yeah, we're sieging everything else. We've got the target province, which is good, as you can see. They're getting 0.1 war score for holding that province there. And to be honest, I'm quite gutted that they do hold that province. Yeah, that's a shame. Finally, getting this province, then we'll get this one as well. Just to complete this all off, we need to consolidate Africa. That's going to be what pays us enough cash to be able to churn everything. This is my goal, that is my strategy. I reckon by the 1700s we'll be able to have this full. Then we can spend the last 100 odd years just wreaking havoc on Europe and Spain. We're basically not really going to be able to cut into this, I don't believe, after the failure of Poland. Although maybe if the Ottomans crumble, we'll see. Kill them, and then go into... Where? Jesus, we're getting 47 bucks from the gold. The Counter-Reformation served its purpose, but the era of religious strife in Europe is coming to an end. Counter-Reformation will be removed. What was Counter-Reformation doing? I don't know what it was doing. There's no papal state at the moment. Yeah, there is. Austria, you're a douche. Can't fully annex them. Right then, let's see what happens. Like for like numbers. So Brasilia, and you have, oh yeah, we have some of that. Where are you going, you cheeky little shit? That's it. Oh, mate. Got him. There we go. What? We just lose that claim? We need an admin idea, don't we? Desperately. How far off is the tech? 2 years ahead. In 2 years... you only get 200 odds. We could afford to drop 200 on a stab, couldn't we? Let's do it then. This is it, we're getting that wedge. 50 fucking bucks a month. Yeah. This is about to finish. 2 months. Bambukumbo 174. No. What happened in terms of sieges then? I didn't quite follow it. Did it just say that that's now under siege? Lovely. Did you hear that? My whole house just shook. Whoa. That was a heavy gust of wind. Mary and Joseph, and why am I doing this? Congo? No. That's exactly what we're going to do. The Knights. That was a shame. Didn't really mean to do that, mate. Continent of Hope would be nice. Thing is, I don't want to go to war with them. Let's just focus on getting this sorted. So that's a lot better. Well, sort of, just got one more morale and one more fire. There we go, we've all got them now. Let's try and appease, shall we? Can only help. Only help. That's right, there's a 21 stack coming up in you. Oh right, okay. Well, damn it. Sweet. Oh my god, France. You're off your nut. That's it, Cannonbono, I'm coming for you. Taking a lot more than that, guys. So right now we could do it, can't we? But we don't control it all, so it's pointless. So, what, it's all going to the Caribbean? What I'd love to do is send it back upstream. Excellent. Why have they all got zero? I don't understand. Even still, that's better, isn't it? Rather than it all going straight over the Med, it goes to Sevilla instead. That's it, you get 'em, boys. Yay. Je suis. Don't know why I said that, that makes no sense at all. Apologise. Oh, you apologise! Well, well, well. Troops are manoeuvring. Cannonbono will be mine. What provinces are we going to take then? Lovely. Nice fighting these wars, you don't need military leaders. Gonna end this episode here and go and investigate what the fuck that massive noise was. Oh goodness. Go, 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 go. Need all this. Be so rich. What do you mean? This is 100. Why is it doing this to me? God damn it. Bullshit. Send all the cannons. Need 10 for a plus 5 bonus. I'm gonna end this war, then end this episode, then investigate whether the house, the rear of the house just fell down. Excellent, okay. Would ya? Go! Too many cannons. Oh. We get the whole coast as well. We're gonna burn so much money off this land. What? Oh, we'll say we run this till we got war put. Call for peace. Hmm. What I think is, if you own all the land in the area, like this one, I should be able to direct where it goes. Because I literally do have that ability by owning all of the land. I know it's expensive, but whoa! Oh, that's really valuable. Jesus, is it valuable? Yeah. This war's going for at least another 2 years. To get it. Oh. That was sweet. It's a shame. It's worth a try. I think we've got enough admin points to start taking out all this shit, but we need this back. No. Not interested. No, I'm gonna annex you, you fool. $240, $360. $380. On the dot, $440. So we can take all that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 provinces. Come on. Come on in. Run him down then, just to get this over and done with. Come on. Money? No. Oh. Yes. Hmm. But then, it's not in the region, so it's of minimal interest to me. Come in on Sigu next. That's the best idea, isn't it? Don't spend any diplo. Minimum. Naughty naughties. So, do I just wait until call for peace? Yeah. They're happy to totally submit. Like, the fuck? Oh, right, yeah, I can't. Okay. Teleport a month in time. Oh my god. I've never seen a prestige train like it. About time we did this little conquest, eh? I think it's about time I end this episode as well. Thank you very much for joining me, guys. I'll see you soon. Au revoir.